Hey guys, back with another video. Y'all can see by the title what we're about to do. We got the questions on the phone. So we can take turns to ask them if you want to. Want to do that? Or you want me to just ask them? Because regardless, we both answering them. Okay. So, who makes the most money? Me. What's the most embarrassing thing that happened together as a couple? Embarrassing thing? I don't know if we got an embarrassing thing. You think so? I don't know if we got...
like tripping or falling or like...
It says a couple, like something we did that... something that we did that's embarrassing. Like us two together. I don't think we did nothing embarrassing.
Yeah, nothing.
Okay, it said who starts most of the arguments? He ready to point to me quick. Okay, who finishes the argument?
Don't do that.
Tips on arguing with a female,
like that's advice or anything.
About to knock them down 5 feet. Well, okay, what's the most cringy moment together? Embarrassing or awkward moment together?
Probably when we just staring at each other sometimes and we don't know what to do.
Yeah. We did that not too long ago. I'll probably say that. What's the most violent moment together? Like, what have it ever been any like violent moments? It hasn't been a violent moment. Probably just arguments.
Playing.
Just arguments. Small, simple arguments, that's all. Ever had to fake happy in front of others? Ever had to fake happy in front of others? Only thing it would be like if we argued or whatever, then like we had to go somewhere. We always talk right after. But even if it's an awkward moment, it'll probably be like just for a little bit, then we snap back out of it.
Well,
what you say?
it's like it feels bad like when I try to make my point because she said something and she tried to make a point, and then that's when like she brung it up first though, and then it becomes an argument.
And because
if it's something that I'm doing or something I'm like not doing right, and I was like, what am I doing? And like, I was just like, you know what, you got it, just to make her feel better.
Cause it's like, if he says something, and I might not understand it.
It's completely one side after that.
So. I might not see his outlook of it, and he might not see where I'm coming out, like my outlook of it. That's what it be. Who's more responsible with money? Or who more is responsible? What is our annoying habits? Like, what's my annoying habits that you found annoying? And what's mine that I found annoying about you?
I guess mine is moving slow.
No. To me.
Oh, okay.
What's something I do that could annoy you?
When she tells me like what to do, or like try to like be like what I know is right, but I know sometimes it's just annoying. Like, I don't really know how to explain it. Like, you'd be like, oh girl, can you get this for me? Get this.
Not me brushing.
Brushing. It could be,
I don't know why I be rushing.
Then it could be like just little arguments and stuff.
happy. For mine would be when I'm brushing or whatever, then he moves slow. And I'm like, come on, we'll be like, come on, he ain't when I move fast and I when he moves slow.
I'll be perfectly normal with what everybody said. So I'll be like, I guess I ain't doing something right.
No, it's not.
I don't know why.
It's not that.
I just said, I guess I'm just intimidated.
After we argue, do we want like our space to cool off or do we talk about it?
I ain't gonna lie. Sometimes I be wanting space.
Like walk, not like space like that, like walk away space, like go outside.
I walk away because I know we don't really see, she works a lot, so. But I know that I want space, but sometimes I don't want space because I know she, because if she not around me, I don't know what she's doing. We might lose communication. And then you know what? I'd just be like, we both try to go and do our own thing or something, that we be looking dumb or something. So I don't know.
We talk it out. Now, after we argue, we talk it out. Like sometimes, if it gets to a point where it's like, seem like it's someone getting there, we still talk it out, but then if we don't understand, will we, like, he don't understand where I'm coming from, or I don't understand where he coming from, then that's when we might go, I go down the street, or he go down the street, I go on the, you know what I'm saying, like that. That's how, you know. If you choose to do one position, well, together, if we choose to do one position for the rest of our life, what position will we choose?
What that mean?
Boy, if you don't...
Position. You have, you know, in a forest. What's one position that you stick with for the rest of your life? If you only could do one, I'm going to say the side.
I'm going to say back shots.
I like the back shots too. They a lot I've been liking the side. So I'm gonna say side. ever disagree. Yeah.
Yeah.
Small stuff, but yeah.
I misunderstood, so
yeah.
I disagree all the time.
Don't say it like that. You talking about disagree all the time. Okay. Would you tell your in-law that they are doing too much, like too much in your relationship? Like if my parents was all in our business, would you tell them? And if your mom already all in our business, would I tell them? That's how you're saying it.
I feel like it depends.
Yeah, I feel like I probably wouldn't really say no. I probably would tell him and tell him to tell her to tell him.
Mm-hmm.
Because if it's coming from, like, the kids, then it's okay. You know what I'm saying? If you, like, we say it, but it'll seem like we're trying to be rude, but we're not, or whatever. Are we comfortable enough to say, babe, I'm not in the mood. I'm not in the mood today. You know. Are we comfortable with each other enough to say that? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yes. Do you ever feel like you love your partner more than they love you?
Yeah.
If I do, it just probably like if our argument, I'll be like, he don't understand that I love him. That's why I'm saying these stuff. But I'm like, you know what I'm saying? That's just for me. But you can explain yours.
I just say that I love her, but I just misunderstood so much that she think I don't love her because I say these things, but it's because I love her so much and that I understand where she's coming from and that she doesn't have to say those things to me sometimes. Most things, some things, yeah, but like some things she doesn't, it does not, it's not needed, and that's why I just really, like, not lose interest, but like some way of communication. Like, I just don't want to deal with it right now. I take a walk or something like that. and just basically clear my mind.
Give me keys. y'all see our matching outfits? Look, show me. Big Lotto. Not the little one, the big one.
She's pressing on that.
Huh?
She likes Lotto.
Yes. I mean, I got the lipstick on you. That's okay. Who's more emotional? Who's more emotional? Why you say me? And I can explain why I say you.
I can just tell by your faces, your facial expressions. And I don't like facial expressions.
I might be more emotional. I'll say me, I probably am more emotional.
But you
emotional.
Just never cried.
Yeah, I think I cried before, but I'm saying
over me? Besides being locked up?
No, I probably was about to, but not like.
I mean, I never made you cry.
Yeah.
I made myself cry because you made me cry.
I really. Cried too. You made me cry because you cried too.
You did not cry.
I did. Like, I was about to. I was about to.
She's trying to cap, y'all.
No, I was about to. Oh, yo. I was about to take a couple times.
Trying to take a quarter percentage.
Really?
Oh,
is it hard for us to get in the mood?
Yes.
Like it's about to go down.
Yes, it is.
Why?
Because every time I was like, damn, like when's she gonna come lay down? She wanna take a shower first and all this other stuff. I'm like, we gonna take a shower, just like I'd rather be dirty than get clean then lay down again. And maybe, I don't know, you might wanna do it again.
You get it, you get it.
Yeah, and then go to sleep. She wanna wait.
It's a habit. If it's a long day, I just came from work, you want to take a shower.
My mind is triggered on, like, if I get, like, even more dirty, like, if I do it, then, alright, now I'm dirty. And, alright, I'm like, damn, I gotta take a shower. I just did it.
Right.
You know? So that's what my mind thinks, like, well, yeah. If I don't, and then I'll be like, I'll just wait, and she'll end up taking the shower first. And I'm like, damn, I gotta take a shower now. I'm like, uh-huh. And then when you're in the bed, after you take the shower, it takes a little minute because she's over there resting, closing her eyes and stuff, trying to act like she's going to sleep. I know she did.
That's why you're the long day. You're not ready to keep ramping on.
Cause she be going to sleep. And I was like, okay, she's just resting, going to sleep. I'm like, okay. I'll be ready to just go to sleep too. Well, I be begging every night. She made me beg for it till she give it up.
Shut up. I'm about to knock him down.
And I said, same thing. I said, you the best. That's I ever had.
How often do y'all do it? In our business. You ready to answer it or no?
That's like every chance we get, a whole month straight before I locked up. Then we did it like
with him every night.
Every night.
He won every night.
She wanted to. She's at heart.
No, once you get me in the mood, then yeah. Sometimes I do, yeah. Well, not saying I don't at all, but you know, I do, but if I'm just chilling or I want to break or whatever, then you'll do it and you'll find a way to get me in the mood. Mm-hmm. Yes. Ever argue and say, I don't want to do this anymore?
No. Cause I'll be damned if we about to throw all that stuff away.
Right. Again. After being through everything. Yeah.
And we ain't got time to be wasting.
Yeah.
Cause a lot of motherfuckers, it's only a handful of us left. For real? We got in the sea. Mm-hmm. Bikini Bottom.
With Sandy.
Yeah. In the bubble.
Is Sandy down
in Nania? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Down the castle or something.
But you know how everybody spread out and they go. Yeah. The sea's so big. Mm-hmm. You don't need to see everybody for real.
Who is this? SpongeBob, Sandy.
Patrick,
that's what I'm talking about.
Mr. Krabs.
Yeah.
Krusty Krab Pizza.
You know somebody yawn, they make you yawn. Who's better in bed? Don't act like I'm that goat though.
Yeah, she that goat. Yeah, she for the work.
It is that who better.
I think I'm Big Meech.
Never Uber. Is there anything you would change about me? And what is there anything I would change about you?
I know what she's gonna say. She's probably like the green part and me being faster. So I want to say, like, her just, like, not trying to argue and be, like, more, like, calm and not so jittery and rushing all the time. And trying to be, like Speedy Gonzales or something. I'm like, God damn, like, I be trying, like, I wish, like, plan everything out, get everything straight ahead of time in the day, before the day. So we know for sure, and let me know what you're doing too, so I know, so I can be like, oh, you lost something, oh, I can find that for you, I found it, it's right here. Or I can be like, oh, you gonna go do this today, you know? Mm-hmm. Just plan ahead and make goals, a step by step kind of thing. Mm-hmm.
That's so good.
Yeah,
you said I was right. That was right. He said.
When I can't find or do something, then I ain't shit and I ain't
cap.
No, don't say that, y'all.
That's how I feel.
That's how you might feel, but no. When he moved there, so I'm like, oh, I got to go. I do myself.
Yeah.
But I don't be saying that, man.
She rushing to an important date or something. I'm like, where is she going? That ain't just
regular. I'm putting jobs.
That ain't just regular work.
Really? Is it something we are hiding from each other that we never told? If like I asked him something, he lied or didn't tell me, or if it's something you know that you know, or if it's vice versa.
No, but she
we always tell each other.
She always.
He tells me everything.
She always be telling me. And she don't be doing nothing, but she always be nitpicking at everything I be doing is wrong. So it kind of makes me think it's something she's not telling me.
This is not a test. It's the real deal. Help me. Help me. Nigga. Help me.
But other than that, I won't say no. I'm used to it right now.
No, I don't know why I did that. I think I'm used to, I am working on it, but I think I'm just used to that. That's probably why.
I'm used to it, but I'm also used to not having arguments in the past, too. And having a lot of arguments, too, though. I mean, that's why I'm with you now. But at the same time, I just want to be, like, long-term, like, at least for a little while, no arguments. I was like, damn. It's hard. It's hard being in a relationship.
You smart. You loyal.
It is hard. Since you gotta deal with like, mm-hmm. I don't know why it's so hard when we have that love there. But we love that person.
It's just a part of, it's just all together. It's, everything's, you know, it's a part of it. Everything.
Like I love you. Like, I love you.
But I love you too.
I try to show her that every chance I get. So, yeah.
Catch it. Have we ever disappointed each other? I would say really, not really disappoint.
He probably when I got locked up.
Yeah, that. And you being too nice.
Oh, yeah.
Too nice. Money situation, just money situation.
And just kind of like when she thinks I have friends or whatever, like, how she, like, I know she meets people or take model pictures or whatever, or have friends at her job. I don't get jealous at that, those things. Those are regular female things you're gonna have. I know how it is. Like, any female. But at the same time, I don't like that she don't like me. I don't say nothing about nothing, and she says it. Everything I'm doing.
How do you feel when other people look at your significant other? They can look, but long as they don't touch.
Period!
Yeah, cause I don't like look people looking at, I be like, look at that pervert motherfucker. Look. and then I be looking at like the younger guys. Looking and shit, I be like, look at this motherfucking Mrs. Try to steal your girl. And shit.
It's Mr. Steal Your Girl.
Shit. Mr. Steal Your Girl.
I should go over there and tell him how F word him up. If he even tried, I'll be trying to keep my cool though.
Okay, guys, last question. What is our body count?
Oh man.
Okay, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Mine's between 12 and 15.
Mine's, I think, probably like 40 to 50. But don't ask me about nobody. I used to fuck with because I
don't even ask about me and Miss Name.
I don't even talk no more.
I don't know who that is. Actually, my past don't even exist, so I have zero bodies.
Period.
Right, shit. Period.
Make sure you guys like,
comment, subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so y'all get notified every time we post a new video.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned for more bangers.
Bangers, 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 bangers. Hey.
Yes. Keep the merch. Lotto, don't get me. Don't get me.
Lotto gang. 777.
Big. The biggest. Colossal.
Slam.
Colossal big. And we out.